Arctic Cat Overheats refers to when the four-wheeler's engine becomes too hot. An Arctic Cat ATV that overheats can have many symptoms. For example, the ATV is overheating at idle only, or maybe the ATV overheats when driving. Whatever the case might be, this video will detail what is causing the Arctic Cat to overheat and what you should do to correct the overheating problem. Now, if you plan to repair your own vehicle, make sure you download the factory repair manual. You can download the factory repair manual instantly at www.atvrepairmanual.com. The manual will cover everything mentioned here in an easy to understand step-by-step order. So when you get to atvrepairmanual.com, just click on where it says repair manual, select your brand, and then select the year and model ATV, and then just download the repair manual instantly. Here are 12 reasons why your Arctic Cat might be overheating. Number 1, carbon deposits excessive. To fix this, you'll need to decarbon the piston. Number 2, oil low. Add more engine oil. Number 3, octane low or poor quality gasoline. In this case, drain and replace the fuel. Number 4, oil pump defective. So replace the oil pump. Number 5, oil circuit obstructed. You'll need to clean the circuit. Number 6, gasoline level in the float chamber too low. Adjust the float height to factory specifications. Number 7, intake manifold leaking air. Either tighten or replace the manifold, whichever is necessary. Number 8, coolant level low. Fill with more coolant and inspect the coolant system for leaks. Number 9, fan malfunctioning. Check the fan fuse or replace the fan, whichever is needed. Number 10, fan switch malfunctioning. Replace the fan switch. Number 11, thermostat stuck closed. Replace the thermostat. Number 12, radiator hose obstructed or cap damaged. Clear any obstructions and replace any hoses if needed. And that's it. Be sure to use this troubleshooting guide if your Arctic Cat is overheating. And if you are unsure of how to fix what we covered, make sure you download the factory repair manual from atvrepairmanual.com.